A ventilator mode is a way of describing how the mechanical ventilator assists a patient with inspiration. The characteristics of a particular mode control how the ventilator functions. Understanding each of the different modes is one of the most important aspects of mechanical ventilation. And one mode that we need to discuss is inverse ratio ventilation. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Inverse ratio ventilation is a mode that uses an inverse IE ratio to improve oxygenation and gas exchange. It's been shown to decrease shunting, improve VQ mismatching, and decrease dead space ventilation. That is why this mode is commonly recommended for patients with acute respiratory distress syndrome, or ARDS. The IE ratio in conventional mechanical ventilation typically ranges from 1 to 1.5 to 1 to 3. An IE ratio in this range is meant to resemble that of spontaneous breathing. However, during inverse ratio ventilation, the inspiratory time becomes longer than the expiratory time and is usually set within a range of 2 to 1 to 4 to 1. This mode of ventilation causes auto-PEEP or intrinsic PEEP on purpose. By doing so, this is actually what helps improve the patient's oxygenation and reduce shunting. Another tidbit to remember is that this mode is often used with pressure-controlled ventilation. But again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We've talked more about ventilator modes and settings in other videos here on our channel, so definitely check those out if you want to learn more. With that said, just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.